everybody to another new video. It is currently about 1 o'clock in the morning as I'm recording this, as I set my little timer. We are currently on my PlayStation, guys. You guys saw episode 1. It's been a few days since I last played this game, guys. I was actually away, kind of doing some sightseeing. Took a little bit of a day trip with me and couple of my buddies, so I really haven't played too much of this. I've been practicing kind of off screen, but let's go ahead and first let's go to the garage. Okay, so we're all good on there. We're still going to continue to progress more into this game. So we have, this is the Texas Motorsport or Motorplex drag strip, so let's go ahead and see what we can get into. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. If you guys wouldn't mind taking a few minutes and hitting that bell and subscribe button, you're really doing me a lot to me, guys. I am talking a little bit quiet just because it is super late as of this recording. I actually just got done editing a GTA 5 ASMR video for you guys, so that will go out sometime this week. Hopefully when you guys see this video, it will not be out. PC is still down, so I'm still waiting for the tech lead to come over here and fix it again. But let's go ahead and do this test pass. So we're going to be racing against Arvin Pierce.
Love to see all of our young people.
Did do a tune not too long ago, and it seemed to be paid off. We went a 9.5, 120 miles an hour, and our AT was a 0.28. Was that 8.6, 8.8? It's not too bad.
Another sensational race is in the books, and we've got more to come, so don't go anywhere. In the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory.
Oh, he went. They went at 10.5 out of 130. Well, that's okay, because we got the win. And that was just, honestly, a test pass. So what I Do I have to do... Let's just go ahead and skip it. There we go. Alright, qualification.
Race fans, I did try to
record this, guys, but honestly, I'm going to share my screen for Game of Boy, but still, it wasn't recording. So, unfortunately, I had to go ahead and restart. But let's go ahead and do our qualifying. Looks like we're racing Bridges.
Four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of how lightning quick these cars are. They needed to come out ahead for the win.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I literally got the win. Alright. Let's double check all this stuff. We'll go ahead and repair it. And then let's go ahead and repair our gears. Seems to be everything okay. Let's skip the qualification and let's go. Okay, I guess you want me to do the qualification.
Our founder, Wally Park, from the NHR racing here. And we want to promote safety and competitive organization for hot rod drag racing. Round.
Yep, looks like I got the win. That was a little bit of a sketchy run.
There's another race down, and if this competition stays this fierce moving forward, we are shaping up to see an all-time thriller. Came off the starting line quicker, which gave them the advantage that they needed.
All right, now it should become race time. There we go. All right, let's go to garage. Let's go ahead and do the swap. Let's get some fresh tires on there. Everything's good. Let's start race. We are racing Bobby Burns.
Love to see all of our young Canadian fans in the audience. Let's see. Again, the NHR DRAG Racing is every session NHR DRAG.
Alright guys, that was just me not paying attention to the tires. Overinflation, and obviously when I let go of the button, it just basically right hooked, drove us straight into the wall, and well, that caused us the end of that race. So that definitely sucked. Garage. Info. Yeah. Let's go over to customers. Spur right? Yes, I can. Okay. Let's look at numbers. So, I want something that's and give us a good edge. Yes, we'll go ahead and buy that. Gearbox. It's 2,000. That's 6,000. Okay. A body kit. Oof. That's a little bit pricey. And I don't even have enough. Goodyear tires. Let's see. So that's 75 and that's 85. Let's go ahead and swap over to the Goodyear. Alright, let's go to the next event. Are you sure you want to continue the race weekend without yes? Alright guys, we're gonna try the Z Max Micro Lubricants racetrack. So let's do, looks like, tuning wise, event. Alright. Let's see what the test pass gives us, guys. Oh, this racetrack is 3-1.
In case this is your first time on the racetrack this weekend, my name's Mike. It's always a treat to call the events, and I hope you're having as much fun as I do.
So it was definitely a little loose on top end, but not too bad. At least we're cracking into the
wheels. These drivers give it absolutely everything every time their wheels touch the drag strip. With this level of competition so far this weekend, who knows what we're going to see in the finals.
Play. We're going to skip the test pass. Qualification.
We've got a great crowd this weekend exploring the pits, taking a peek at those incredible engines being built, but it's just about time to see those engines rain down the racetrack. Amazing run from both drivers.
Amazing run, and they even leave the starting line. Technically, I'm still on fire. Everything is broken.
Race. NHRA. Get home safe, and we'll see you next time for another incredible weekend of high-octane racing.
I'm still at one. Yes. Finally, I don't crash.
NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Series never fails to deliver heart-pounding high-octane action.
Alright, after trying this multiple times, let's try and see if we can win the race. Go ahead and repair that. Repair that. Repair. Start race.
Here we are, folks, hoping you've got your earplugs and popcorn ready, because it's time for another incredible NHRA drag racing event. Race, our weekend comes to a close. This has been the NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Series, and we cannot wait to see you at our next event.
Folks, I think that's gonna go ahead and do it for today's video. If you guys have enjoyed, let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. If you guys want to see more of this, do, like I said, let me know down below. Do me a big favor, guys, check out the rest of my videos. Let me know what you guys want to see next. PC games are gonna be put on hold until I get my PC fixed. So there is that, but hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. Definitely a little bit of a hairy one. Especially with that last race, so, I'll definitely get cracking down more on this, and, yeah, can't wait to see what happens next. Thank you all for watching, and thank you all for the support, guys. Take care.